Hello and welcome to today's George's Travels. I'm George Francis. Today we're going to meet up with my good friend Park Tae-su and go climb Bookansan Mountain. Long way.
Long way?
All right.
Okay.
Let's do some climbing. All right, so we've climbed like about two or three mountains here. Bookansan, Budang Mountain. Today we're going to climb the highest mountain in Seoul.
This is a Bookansan Mountain, about 847 meters. It takes about probably 2 hours to go up.
Great.
And one of a popular place to visit. In year, about 10 million people climb up. So one of the very good place to see how beautiful in Seoul.
So, before we climb the mountain, got to get some energy, got some nice kimbap. And of course, as always, we can't climb a mountain without drinking our North Korean water. It's great stuff.
Not North Korean, okay.
Okay. And I got some Korean sweet potatoes. So yeah, this is gonna be a great way to start off the day. All right, 10:25 a.m. Gonna start climbing. Glad I didn't wear my high heels for this. So this is only going to take just about a few hours, but yeah. You went to Japan recently, and yeah. What did you do there?
In Japan?
Yeah.
I went to the Fuji Mountain.
Uh-huh.
It took about 22 hours,
Shh.
And it took the one night and 2 days. It was fun. Okay.
So, 20 million kilometers. That's fun. I should have had a Cheerios breakfast, that's for sure. All right, halfway.
George, you're looking for no one's district right now. No one.
All right, just a little bit of ways to go before we get to the top. And we are finally at the top.
Hey, hey.
All right, we finally made it to the top, man. It's been a long way up, so we had a great time. Did you like it?
Good.
All right. I'm George Francis. Thanks for watching. We'll see you again next time.
Whether you're a brother or whether you're a mother, you stay in a lab, stay in a lab.